In just a matter of days, stores in Austin will no longer give out single-use bags. And now city leaders want to make sure you know about it. Austin's Trash and Recycling Department sponsored an $850,000 print, radio, and television campaign talking all about the bag ban, which, by the way, begins March 1st. There are some exemptions to the ban, including dry cleaning bags, newspaper delivery bags, and some takeout food bags.